Hello everyone, Chelle here from the Wanderbots, and welcome to Lemon Cake! Lemon Cake is a game that's sent to us by Eloise LaRoche. She's the creator of this really cute and adorable game, and I can't wait to see what it's about. From what I've gathered from what little footage and imagery I've seen, it's a little simulator where you're creating a cafe and you have to manage everything from, obviously, crafting the cakes and managing, I suppose you're managing animals too. Look at the chickens. Maybe you do have to acquire eggs from them. And then there's also a cat playing around with a donut on the bottom. I believe you can add cats to your cafe. I don't know if this is to capitalize on the cat cafe craze, but it'll be interesting to see if they're a feature. So I suppose before I talk too much, without further ado, maybe I should just get on to playing. I think it's to start in English. Let's get playing Lemon Cake. New game, day zero. I wonder if we have objectives that we're gonna have to get to. Oh, character creation. Ah. Okay. Well, first off, I'll just call myself Chell, because that's simple enough. And let's see, what kind of eye colors can I have? Kind of like that ambery color. It's kind of pretty. Eyelashes. Wait. Oh, I see. So you can either have eyelashes or have fewer of them. If I suppose it's like the stylized eyelashes. Sure. Hairstyle. Obviously important. Let's see. What do we have here? That has a pretty braid going to the back. And she does have wavy hair. Kind of like mine. Yeah, I think I'll go with the braids. It's most like me. And let's see, hair color. I wonder if they're gonna stick with natural colors or, oh no, it looks like you can have exotic ones. So it looks like they have black and blonde and brown and let's see, oh, the pink is actually really cute, but then again, I'm not quite as much of a pink person. Would I be blue? If I wanted to look like myself, I'd just go with dark brown hair. Or would I go green? Green would kind of match the shirt. But blue's pretty too. I think the blue would stand out. I'm gonna go blue. Too bad they don't have purple. I'd love purple. All right. Top outfit. Oh, that's interesting. It's like a little plaid sweater. That's really cute. Okay, they do have purple. Purple for the plaid sweater. Bottom outfit. I wonder, am I going to be stuck with overalls or... Oh no, there's kind of like a high pants. Oh, that's kind of pretty. And shorts. And just straight pants. I don't know. What other outfits do they have? Wait, what? Nom nom. Really? Nom nom. That is a cute shirt. I'll have to say. Oh, and there is a cat. Okay. Oh, there's like a little crop top too. What do you guys think? Should I go with the nom nom? Nom nom is just so weird. Nom nom, okay, people like nom nom. And I think that the blue pants, it kind of goes with it. So I have the gold going from the shirt to the eyes as well. So that's good. All right, what about socks? Wait, will I even be able to see socks? No, maybe socks would be... One minute, I'll have to check this out. So you could have high socks or low socks depending on if you had a skirt or not. Wait, are there skirts? Ah, it looks too much like a cheerleader at that point. Oh, I see. So you can have kind of a capri. Okay, I know it's weird, but maybe the high socks with the capris look fun. Or I could just have the long pants. I think I'll go with that. And it looks like we have aprons and hats, but not the moment. Alright. Well, let's go with something like this. It's cute and colorful. Continue. Oh wow, actually everything in this place is is blue and orange. Maybe I'm going to blend in a little too well. Maybe I should have gone with green. Then I would have looked like my plants. Oh, well. All right. Preparation. It's 8 in the morning. Press left shift and sprint to the kitchen. Woo. Spacebar to interact with the ghost. Wait. Where's the ghost? Unless I have to go into the kitchen first. Ah! That's the ghost. Hello? Also, is there just a bunch of dough on the floor? For goodness sake, ghost. And look at all those coals and such. Alright. Hello? Eek! Do I press enter for its dialogue? Ah, I see. I just click on the dialogue there.
What are you doing here? My shop has been closed for ages. Ah, the door was unlocked. Well, it's hard to use a key as a ghost. Or anything else from this human world, really. How rude of me. I still haven't welcomed you. I haven't seen a customer in so long. I'm starting to forget my manners. My name is Miss Bonbon.
Really? Miss Bonbon? That is so cute. I suppose she does look like a bonbon. It would have been funny if she was Boobon. Or Bonboo. Because, ooh, ghosts. Been a while.
I ran this bakery my whole life. But now the greenhouse is in ruins. The kitchen is a mess. The store is empty. And I can't even bake bread. Tell me, how am I supposed to knead dough without hands? I'm sorry. I can get a little carried away when I think about baking. I just wish I could smell the aroma of my favorite recipe one last time. A lemon cake. Oh, you want a lemon cake. But I have to admit, this is hopeless. I'll never be able to bake again, and my little bakery will remain closed forever. What? You think you can make a lemon cake? Ah! You think baking is so easy? No, 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 it's an art. It would take you ages to perfect my lemon cake recipe. Tell me, what is your name? Chelle. Chelle the Apprentice Baker. That does have a nice ring to it. Maybe if I teach you a few tricks, you could bake something. But first, let's sweep up the mess of a kitchen.
Oh, the mess in this kitchen. That's true. I mean, we do have all this dough and stuff. Let's pick up the broom. Oh, actually, that's funny. I think you get gummed up when you try running through the dough. That's hilarious. All right. Pick up the broom. How do I pick up the broom? There we go. All right. Sweep up the spills around the kitchen. Do I continue to use spacebar for it? Ah, okay. I'm just imagining all the bristles getting gummed up. Unless it's just flour. It could be flour as opposed to dough. Really? There's nothing more to sweep? Maybe I'll have to pick up the coals. Okay. Tell Miss Bonbon that you've cleaned up the kitchen. I can see that.
Oh! Look how shiny the floor is now! Well, there's still a lot of work to do to fix everything, but at least we can get started with baking. Now, you're only an apprentice baker, so we'll start with something easy. A French baguette! Don't worry, Chelle. I'm sure you'll be able to prepare it. As long as you don't burn it.
Alright, pick the recipe. So, it looks like we just require flour. Alright, place your ingredient in the mixing bowl. Shwoop! And then mix the ingredients to make the French baguette dough. All right. Place your dough in the oven. Really? I suppose maybe this is the most basic of the recipes that we learn. Pick up some firewood. All right. And bring it over to start a fire. Pick up your pastry once it's ready. And don't let it burn. Oh, okay. There. Now show it to Miss Bonbon. I suppose you just have to be prepared for it to get to the timer.
Oh, Chelle, the baguette looks so great! Not as good as mine used to be, of course, but it's not bad for your first try. Ah, I can hear the bell ringing. Wait, does that mean a customer just walked in the door? I bet they smelled your baking from the street and couldn't resist coming in. Well, we can't leave a customer waiting. You should go and take their order.
But my character just wandered into this long-abandoned restaurant. Who knows how long Miss Bon Bon has been dead for? And what? Actually, that begs the question of why didn't collectors come to take the place forcibly or something? Did she bequeath it in a will to anyone? Oh, what's going on? All right, talk to the customer to learn their order. Well, it's always good to have free bread as the appetizer, so maybe I'll go out with that. Oh, hey, she looks like me. Oh, a new order was placed. Serve the customer French baguette. Why, did she just choose baguette? Tell Miss Bon Bon that you've served a pastry.
Great job, Chelle. You sold your first pastry. You did well, but don't relax just yet. You still have one last task to do. Clean up the table after a customer is done eating. I know, Chelle, I know. No one likes doing dishes. Especially you. But if you don't clean a table, no other customer will want to sit down, and you'll miss out on a ton of orders. Well, what are you waiting for? Let's get back to work.
All right. Are you gonna pay? Unless they paid in advance. I don't know how this works.
All right. Talk with Miss Bon Bon again. I never thought I'd see this pastry up... This bakery up and running again. Well, it's still far from what it used to be. But I have a feeling that you could restore this little bakery to its former glory. And maybe one day, you could even bake a lemon cake for me. Let's not get too carried away just yet. For now, you should learn a few basic simple recipes. Here, I've added another recipe to your active menu. A sweet roll.
Does that look like a cinnamon bun? Looks like it. Oh, there's something else too.
It's a little bit more complicated to prepare since it requires two ingredients, but I'm sure you'll figure it out. Oh, and let's not forget about the marshmallow twist. Candy is the easiest to prepare as it doesn't need to be baked. But it also doesn't sell for quite as much, so keep that in mind. Oh, I can hear the bell ringing. More customers coming in. Maybe I shouldn't stay around like this. We wouldn't want to spook our first customers away. Don't worry, I'm not going far. I'll keep the ingredients well stocked and make sure everything is running smoothly.
Wait, where are you getting the ingredients from and how are they...
Oh, and don't forget to open your bakery so that customers can come in the store and order pastries. Good luck, Chelle.
Whoa. Wait, so I just have to open the bakery? But people have just been letting themselves in. What does the sweet roll require? Flour and sugar. Ah, that makes sense. And what about the twist? Just sugar. So now we have a couple of ingredients to work with. Okay. Oh, I see. No one's in here yet. Do I open it here or here? Or by clicking. Oh, I did. Okay. Well then, should I just wait here and take people's orders?
Hello there. Welcome to the Haunted Bakery.
All right. What does she want? A new order was placed. Oh, she wants a baguette? Okay, that just requires flour. Wait a minute. How did that dough appear off to the side? Okay. I'm gonna put it in here with this. And wait for the timer to go off. Ding. Okay. Hopefully it's not too burned. Ah, another man has arrived. You sold a pastry. And how about you, good sir? Wait, you also want another baguette? Okay then, baguette it is. All right, and this is already set, so let's just wait for that. And go. Good. Oh, I should clean the table off. That lady just walked out the door because... No! Unless that was the girl that had been here before? Maybe. Well, he looks satiated. Oh, actually, he's already done. Well, all right. Goodbye, then. Hope you enjoyed the taste of taunted... Wait, how did the floor get so dirty? All right. Time to sweep. At least while I can catch a break here. Wait, what goes in the trash bin? I don't believe I've had to do anything there yet. All right. Oh, someone else is already here. Okay. A new order was placed. Oh, she wants a sweet roll. I've never made a sweet roll before. Now, as I recall, I need to put... Oh, yes. That and that in here. All right. And so let's make sweet roll. Oh, of course, I need to get more wood. I wonder if I'll have eventually three of these ovens going off. And yes, okay. Here's a sweet roll for you. And oh, you must have just arrived. Oh, I don't have enough seating. What, wait, did you need anything? Oh, she wants a baguette. All right. Let's get this in here. Something tells me either I need to be far more efficient or have employees? This is a very small cafe, but I expect it'll get larger.
Oh, you're already gaining so much experience. Pick a recipe and I'll add it to your recipe book.
We have a sweet pretzel, a chocolate cookie, or a chocolate croissant.
None of our current recipes have chocolate in it yet. I'm just gonna go basic. I'm gonna go chocolate. Oh, but the chocolate croissant looks so good. Can you tell what it needs? Oh, there we go. Oh, so that one actually requires three ingredients. Interesting. Oh, is there a price? Yeah, there is a price associated with it. I'll just go with cookie for now. Okay. I believe I picked it. Is this good? There we go. Sorry for the wait. I was in the middle of picking new recipes. I really need more tables, though. Oh, it is evening. Oh, really? Someone else has arrived. Okay, what will he choose? Yeah, so I am gaining experience here. And I think that was currency. Hello. Did you... Oh, yes. He wants sweet roll. I wish there would be a little bit more of an indication. Oh, pick a recipe. Sweet roll. Let's get that in here. No. Don't tell me... Really? Okay. I'm just going to clean up this one. Because I don't want to get gummed up. I don't know what that'll do. Maybe it will trip you up when you're trying to cook. Okay. Put that in there. And this. Hopefully they're the last customer. I don't know. What's 16 in the evening? Not used to European time. There you go. Enjoy that cinnamon bun. Sold another pastry. What's this little thing? Oh, it's telling me cleanup time. There we go. And everything gave a little bit of experience. All right. Well, until someone else comes in, I'll just go sweeping.
Oh, the daily report. Good job today, Chelle.
I baked 6 pastries and did not burn any. That's great. 6 customers served. 2 perfect orders. What could I have gotten wrong? Maybe just wait time or what? Good orders, burned orders, missed orders. Okay. So I wonder what makes it perfect. If you are there and waiting for them and immediately grab them as soon as they start reading the menu, or if you clean up right after they've finished? I don't know. Maybe it's something like that. All right. What do we have for our menu currently? So this is the daily menu, our recipe book. Wait, whatever happened to our cookies? I thought we had gotten cookies for our next one. Oh. Interesting. So it looks like we can display counter. Display a pastry in your store window. Well, we have $12. I suppose it's the only thing we have.
Oh, a display counter. I'm sure the customers will be happy. Now that you've bought it, just place a pastry by the store window. And watch as even more hungry customers stroll into the store. If a customer doesn't have time to sit down and place an order, they'll just pick their favorite pastry from the display counters.
Oh, really? Interesting.
Be sure to prepare a few pastries before lunch starts, or else you'll have trouble keeping your display counters well stocked.
And we have display an additional pastry at your store window. And then add new hats and aprons to change your outfit. Unfortunately, too expensive for now. Also too expensive. Add a new counter to place down items in the kitchen. That sounds good. And then, oh, a cocoa tree. Grow a cocoa tree and harvest chocolate to use your recipes. I'm just a couple cents below. No. Oh, well. Are you sure you want to start a new day? I suppose I don't really have a choice. So let's confirm. So open the bakery. Well, things look at the ready. Actually, I need to put something up there. What should I put up? I think I will put up a sweet roll because they're a little bit more complicated to create than just a plain baguette. All right, let's get that in there. Wait for it to finish. All right. So I'll put this up here. All right, so I wonder how many we'll be able to fit in time. Maybe 5? Oh, the oven's out of firewood. Very well. Oh, and there's another spot on the ground. I wonder if the time doesn't really start unless I open up. I wonder if the trash can, now that I think about it, is for burned pastries. It could be. You know, I don't know if I've ever gone into this other room. Ooh. Oh, maybe this is where I farm and such. But that'll come later. I need to open up the bakery first. All right. Open up. Yeah, then the time starts. The store is now open. Oh, I like how the bell chimes. I can't tell if it's their head hitting it that makes it chime or what. All right. Oh, they want a sweet bun. Well, wait a minute. I just put out a sweet bun. I suppose they want to have a freshly made sweet bun as opposed to one that's in the pastry window. All right. Let's wait for this to come out. I thought I heard another chime. Maybe someone else has entered. All right. Let's get this out. And there is your sweet bun. Hey! You have a great taste in shirts. Have another Nom Nom shirt. All right, and what do you require? Oh, really? You want one of those? I haven't made one yet. isn't that interesting? Oh, wait, I don't need to bake this one. There you go. And I'll get this mess out of your way. Well, that's nice. I actually rather like having to make the candy. You don't have to worry about baking it that way or burning it. All right, they're done. I'll get this cleaned off the table. And how about you? Oh, you want more candy? That's great. I like making the candy. There's just no mistakes. All right, let's get this out. There you go. Oh, wait, why weren't they happy with it? I saw there was a little bit of a sad face. Maybe I was a little too slow. All right, feel awkward for hovering. Oh, wait a minute. I need to clean this up. Okay, they want a no! How? Oh, gosh. Okay, they're taking time. Did they just take one of the... I need to get this up. I hope I don't have this person dissatisfied because I need to take more time to prepare everything. All right. They wanted a sweet bun, as I recall. Need to get that in there. That together. That in here. Oh, the window displays are empty. Oh no. All right. Well, I'll get out here as swiftly as I can. Ah, no. Okay, what do you want? You want candy? All right. Candy, wait. No, I'm gonna put that back. Thank goodness you can put it back. Candy it is then. Let's make this up as swiftly as possible and get it out and get that to you. But then I need to clean up. And oh, they're gonna sit down and I'm gonna have nothing in the window. Maybe I should just make a quick candy after I'm done with her order. She wants candy as well? Ah! Candy. Let's make this. I have to run around my mess. Here's your candy. Let's get rid of the mess. Oh no, that person didn't want to sit down. Okay. Let's get this off the floor. And let's just make a baguette. Someone will want to have a baguette for dinner. Oh! It ran out of fire! Okay, there we go. Oh. Okay, that was it then. Oh well. Congratulations on your hard work, Chelle. All right, what do I want? A strawberry donut? Oh, it requires strawberries. The chocolate croissant or the sweet pretzel. I mean, this is the most expensive, but it also requires something I don't have access to. Maybe I should just do the sweet pretzel because I'll actually be able to use it off the bat.
Oh, good job today, Chelle.
So we have pastries baked, total customers served, pastries burned, perfect orders, good orders. Okay, interesting. Burned orders, missed orders. I mean, people probably did enter the shop and didn't have anything to get from the store window. How do you keep that stocked? Unless you have some other ovens that can keep things up and going. Well, I do have 14 in funds. So let's buy something. Well, we could get that cocoa tree so we could actually get chocolate. And we could get another display counter. Oh, that's so tempting. So I could keep two of them out there and be able to alternate. But the potential to make chocolate at a new counter space to place down items in the kitchen. But when have I really needed that? I don't know. I think I'll get another display. Kitchen window, display additional pastry. Move pastries from the kitchen to the store quickly with a window counter. Interesting. Are you sure you want to start the new day? I mean, I'd like to put the loaf of bread. I suppose I'll have to eat the loaf of bread on my own. Can't put something old out. All right. Unless, wait a minute, can I put it out? Hey, I suppose I can. I can also clean up a little bit of the mess from the day before. Also clean up the new fresh spot of flour dough on the ground. Wait, there's another one over here too? Begone! Alright, now that that's all settled, what shall I make? I still don't seem to have the... Can I bring something else to my menu? Because I thought I got these new recipes. Oh, oops. No. No, 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 no. I didn't mean to open up. Not yet. Candy. Candy's the quickest thing. Eh, there we go. That way they'll have a little bit to choose from. Okay, they liked the candy. Easy. So I'll put this down. I wonder if I can change up my menu. Oh, the oven's out of firewood. Well, while they mosey on... Wait, how did that get dirty? I didn't make that much of a mess. Do you want to sit down? Or are you... Okay. See? I'm just going to keep making these. People like them. Evidently, everyone has a sweet tooth. But maybe what I should do is I should put the more expensive pastries in the window? Maybe. Maybe that's an idea. Because I don't really know what kind of strategy you need to optimize your income. Oh! Ah! Customers arrived. Alright, you want a baguette? But there's a baguette in the window. No, they want a fresh baguette, that's why. Alright. Let's get that in here. Over here. Don't you go off on me. I'm just imagining the flames being extinguished. Alright, let's get this out. Here you go. What is she going to choose? Oh, she likes the candy. Maybe I should... let me see what they want first. Wait. Do they? Oh, I need to clean. Let's get this so I can at least put something out. Oh wait, she just chose the baguette. All right, that works. All right, what do you want? You want a sweet roll? All right, coming right at ya. Let's get the sweet roll going. For that to go. You sold a pastry. What? Again? See, I should just have a counter as opposed to actual... Wait, no, no, no. Oh, I need to give this to her. There you go. And you want a baguette? How am I supposed to replenish my stock of stuff? Oh, I also need to clean stuff out there. Oh no. There's too few of me. Quite frankly. Ugh, not to mention all this mess. Why? Why can't I be more cleanly when I make pastries? Okay. You go there. Let's make this as quickly as possible so that I have something to put in the window. Alright, we have that. And oh, it's the end of the day already? Woo! So we have pastries baked, only 3 burned, total customers served. You see, it's because I have all those pastries in the window. Perfect orders, good orders. Still don't know what I can do just to be exactly on time. All right, menu. So you see, I have more in the recipe book, but how do I get more to my daily menu? Maybe I'll have to unlock more slots. Select bonuses to learn more about it. This recipe has been in the menu too often recently. Well, I haven't been able to change them as of yet. I'd love to change them. Wait, can I add chocolate cookie? No. Okay, how about the sweet pretzel? So there's donuts, cakes, is that pie? More candy? Frozen. Interesting. Yeah, I'd love to change this up. What does this mean? Ah! I just took off all my stuff. Oh, maybe I can make something from scratch then. All right, how about I have the sweet this is how I change my menu. So now I can have this sweet pretzel. That sounds good. But I don't have chocolate, do I? So I won't be able to make the chocolate cookie yet. How about, I mean, there's the sweet roll. I still really like having this candy. It's great to have. Oh, that's interesting. Tip. So this one is, there aren't a lot of options on your menu. Recipe has been on the menu too recently. Type of pastry on your menu don't have a lot of variety. Is it because they're sweet? Maybe. So that takes away that. Don't have a lot of variety. Seen this recipe too often. Well, what were the other ones that I had? I thought I picked up one more. I mean, I could do that. How about I add the chocolate cookie, but can I even make it? Okay. And then sweet pretzel. Don't want to have too much sweet. Wait a minute. I had one that was definitely a 53% tip. Was that because of sweet pretzel? It was probably the candy. And then, should I go bread? Ooh, yeah, look at that. Plus 63%. I think that looks good. We have pretty much have the same amount of ingredients going into each. But yeah, that'll work. I just wonder when can we add new slots? They're blocked off at the menu. Your menu looks great. Okay, what else can we do? Oh, wait, what is that? Oh, kitchen window. Outfit upgrade. Wait, I only made $9? That's unfortunate. Oh, so that's the window. That's the $200 one. Outfit upgrade. Nope. Okay. I can't even afford a new kitchen counter. Okay. How about the cocoa tree? Sure.
Chocolate, my favorite. Don't worry, Chelle. I won't steal any from your cocoa tree. As long as you make good use of it. You'll be able to harvest cocoa for all kinds of tasty recipes. Just be sure to water your tree from time to time or else it won't grow anything.
Oh, interesting. Wait, you can get cherries and strawberries too. I know that there was one, it was the strawberry donut. That was one of the ones that required fruit. Actually, yeah, look at all these other fruits. Is that blueberry, grape? I don't know what that is. Is that part banana or something? Interesting. So this is probably all about the display. Though there are cats. Yeah, those are the cats. These are farm animals. Interesting. Well, want to start the new day? Confirm. Okay. Let's make sure everything is... Wait a minute. Why is that... Why does this look like a package already? I don't even know what that was. Also, already there's stuff on the ground. I don't recall this being here. All right. Well, let's make some bread, just as something basic. And that should go on the other counter display. And since we have those prepared, I'll be able to open. Though I don't feel prepared at all. Okay, let's open up. Store is now open. Oh, don't forget the chocolate. You're right, but my menu doesn't have anything chocolate in it at the moment. I'll do that for the next round. All right. They just want a baguette. Let's get that in here. Make it as swiftly as possible and put that in there. Already a mess appeared on the ground. There you go. But you're right. I should check out my dream. Oh, cute. Okay. I'll water the tree. Wait, do I have to really put this back down again? There we go. I already have to clean up that spot. Okay. Are they going to choose something from over there? Looks like they did. It's interesting how you just don't require cashiers. Well, I probably should have just done candy so I wouldn't have to have worried about it baking. Oven's out of firewood? No! Oh no. She's gonna be sitting down. This isn't good. I should have just prepared a candy. Alright, hello there. Oh, you want a sweet. Sweet pretzel. Okay, I've got that covered. All right, let's get this out. Does it take more time? It's the dial seems slower to me. Sorry for the wait. Here you go. And what do you require? You also want a sweet one. All right, let's get this over here. Ah, flour, of course. I find this is a, what would you call it? Spastic, sporadic? It's just, I feel constantly in a rush. Wait, did they just both take the, okay. That works. Also, more messes. I'll just prepare a candy for the front. Oh, someone else came down too. I'll clean this up so that it's not a dirty table. Hello, what do you want? You want candy? I just made candy, but all right, I'll make more candy. I wonder if it's all about timing too. There you go. Ah! Someone else took a candy. Pretty sure there's going to be another doughy mess on the ground any moment. All right, what do you require? Wants a sweet roll. Okay, we got that and this. No, no, what do I see there? I see a dirty mess. Why does it have to be in front? I don't, no, I definitely do not have enough time. I'll just have to grab it and run around. All right, did you order anything? Or, okay, she ordered candy. It was hard to tell for a moment whether or not I'd actually chosen the right person for that last sweet roll. But I got it. There you go. Oops, sorry for barring your path. Okay, now time to clean up this sty of a kitchen. Almost expected to catch the broom on fire. Ah! Okay. that's all done. All right. I can make a baguette. This is the final thing of the day. I was about to say if time allowed. All right, 6 pastries, 12 customers served, 10 perfect orders, good orders. Okay, maybe it's because of the timing. Nothing burned though. I'm pretty good about that and nothing missed. Okay. Yet now that I have chocolate, I should probably have something chocolate related. Let's add that to my repertoire. And I still probably like having the baguette, just, or maybe people don't want the baguette. I haven't been offered a recipe in a while. I think that's interesting. I'll still have that. And I still want to have some form of candy just because of how easy it is to make and the fact that I don't need to bake it. So at this point, recipe has been on the menu too often. Oh well. I'm still getting a 75% tip. That's still an awful lot. $12. Ooh, so I can get a strawberry plant, but the thing is I haven't gotten any new recipes. Nope, haven't made enough money for that. I haven't made enough money for that either. Add a new counter to place down items in the kitchen. Does this mean that I could potentially bake some pastries in advance and then put them on that table so that I can then bring them out? Or what does it mean? I'm curious. At the same time, I would like to potentially buy another one of those or save up for one of these. But no, I should probably look into what this whole kitchen counter thing is because it looks like it branches off into maybe the use of another oven. And I don't know what that is. Firewood upgrade. Keep the oven burning for longer, cows. Okay, I should buy into this. A kitchen counter. That's a great idea, Chelle. You'll be able to place down an item on it when things get busy in the kitchen. But be careful not to leave food on it overnight. I won't stand a messy kitchen. Okay, that's interesting. All right. Confirm next day. Oh, it looks like it did kind of delete the bread that I was preparing. No, my tree! It had a cocoa bean on it before, but now it doesn't. Oh, well. Okay. All right. That's fun. Yeah. Let's make some chocolate cookies. Oh, you just need chocolate and flour? You don't even need sugar? How long does this one take? Still takes some time. I wonder if I could put chocolate over here so that I wouldn't have to worry about going all the way into the other room in order to grab it. I can always see. I suppose I could clean this up. I think it... Oh, what? Already? New day, new recipe. Which one will you pick, Chelle? Oh, look at that. An Eggs Benedict. I love Eggs Benedict. I already have something chocolatey. The strawberry donut would be fun, but then I need to get a strawberry tree. The Eggs Benedict, this requires eggs. I don't have eggs, but maybe if I choose this, I'll get closer to getting a chicken in the future. At the same time, the strawberry is closer on the tree. Donut or Eggs Benedict? I'll go Eggs Benedict. I like that. All right. I'm done with those. All right. All right, I never did change up my recipe. I should, wait a minute. Did a dough spot just, wait, oh. I still have two things in the window. Yeah, what if I put this here? Okay, I can put it there. That's good. I like how time stops before, so I can just prepare. Maybe I should water the tree just to make sure. Oh, it already has another cocoa bean on it, though. Yeah. Oh, look at that. It got greener. I can't imagine all the multitasking I'll have to do later. All right. Let's open up for the day. Hello? I can only imagine we're going to get more seating and everything later. Hello there, salutations. Welcome to the Haunted Bakery, former abode of Ms. Bonbon. How may I help you? You want a baguette? All right, baguette it is. And how did that pop up? I wasn't even traipsing near there. Oh well. There you go. Okay. She might be considering one of those. At which point... Oh yeah, looks like she bought it. Time to bring out the candy. And I'll clean this up. Get back in here. That dough spot is going to be a thorn in my... Wait, no, no, no. That's going to be an issue. Oh, someone new sat down. Didn't even hear them. You want a chocolate cookie? Very well. Very well. Wait a minute. That means I need chocolate. Chocolate cookie. Okay, fire. Don't you give out on me. What would happen if it gave out in the midst of cooking? Lunch rush is starting soon. Oh no. All right. What was your order? You also want a chocolate cookie? Do I even have chocolate? Okay, I do have chocolate, but my poor tree is gonna die. All right. Get that in. That in. This in. This over. You know, you would think Miss Bonbon could help to some respect. At least, perhaps, if she gathered things for me. What, are people angry? Are they wondering where I am? I'm so sorry! What does this say? Wait, did people really purchase everything from the front room? Then, ah! That might take a while for her to sit down. I'll just quickly scrub this up before it gets to be a problem. Yeah, there are people coming in and there's nothing available. Need to make some candy. Stat. Just so that people have something to choose. Okay. And maybe a baguette. Yeah, I think I've potentially missed out on some customers because I just didn't have anything available. Oh, someone else sat down. Did they just sit down? All right, she wants a baguette. I just finished a baguette. It's interesting. I wonder how... Did I burn it? I can't tell. Is it okay? All right. She wants some candy. That's simple enough. I should probably swiftly rush over to water my dying tree. Yield cocoa for me just in case someone arrives with cocoa on their mind. Oops, sorry for getting in your way. right. That's all set. And then I can sweep this. Oh, good job today, Chelle.
I only made $9. That's terrible. Pastries baked, perfect orders, good orders. Okay, so my perfect orders to good orders is getting closer to 50-50. That's good. Menu. Okay, well, what can I do instead? The problem is I don't have the eggs for the Eggs Benedict. Oh, even though that would be so good. I could add the sweet pretzel and... Oh, if I only had the chocolate croissant, that would have been good. No, people don't like that one. I wish I could just choose one and that it would be added to the list. Wait, maybe people don't like the chocolate at all? Maybe what I should do is I should... No, that's only a tip plus 35. This whole thing is a little bit peculiar with its balancing. Wait. Don't have a lot of variety, well, of course. Yeah, I just don't have eggs. I'd love to have eggs for that. And I've always relied on this for candy. Tip plus 3%? That's terrible. What combination could I have that would be pleasing to them? Because I can't add that yet. Because look at that, 0%. 25%. Is that the best I can do?
I wish I could bake again.
Yeah, I wish you could bake too. It'd be a lot of help. Well, let's see what I could do for the shop. Oh, I don't have enough for the firewood upgrade. And definitely not enough to repair an oven. Don't even have enough for an extra display counter. But I do have enough for strawberries. What would I require for chickens? 55 for chickens? Man, and the thing is, guys, I'm only making $10 a day, I think. Or 10 of whatever currency it is. So in order for me to even be able to afford one of the substantial upgrades, I can probably get this if I work one more day. This would take at least 4 more days, I would say. And then this would use practically everything I have, but if I got access to the donuts... Wait, what have I not realized yet? If you select a recipe on top and press the X on the bottom, you can remove only that. Oh, okay. I'll look into that. That's the recipe book. Oh, there we go. Interesting. So I wonder, do I need to just cycle things out? The average baking time of your pastries is fast. The average price of your pastries is affordable. I mean, people like this. Okay, so I'll do that. I just don't have enough stuff. And I'm worried about adding Eggs Benedict because I don't have the eggs for it. Okay. That's better than nothing. No, people don't like that. 35. That's not bad, but I had 75 the previous day. And these are all sweets, just very heavy sweets. And the problem is, if I added the candy, which is one of my go-tos, yeah, that's a 10% less. I don't know.
This sounds like a nightmare because these are all two ingredient dishes. Is there anyone that I can add? Just no, people really don't like the baguettes. I just can't get by with them. This is a little dicey. I don't like the sound of that. Sure you want to start a new day? I mean, I really want a new recipe. All right. Well, I'll water you. Let's make a chocolate cookie. Yeah, my whole thing with the multiple ovens is it sounds like a good idea, but look at how swiftly the timer goes. How would I possibly be able to do a batch of bakery items without having one burn? It's just, it seems so dicey. Wait a minute. No, don't tell me. Okay. So I can put an odd packaged pastry. Wait a minute. Are they packages because they're old? That could be. I'll clean that up. Maybe I'll just open up the shop. Not much else I can do. Store is now open. Hello there. I'm so tired. So tired of running back and forth through dough. Alright, what do you want? Want a chocolate cookie? Alright, let's grab you a chocolate cookie. You better have a cocoa. Yes, thank you. If you didn't have cocoa for me, I'd be upset. Alright. I just wish... Wait, no! The oven's out of firewood! Okay. At least the timer just stops. It would probably be detrimental to the baked good. There you go. Oh, you also want a chocolate cookie? But I have a chocolate cookie in the window! Okay, thank goodness you have another... Can I water? No, I can't water at the same time. This is terrible. Maybe I should just harvest the tree and put things over here. I want to run over and water my plants, but I don't think I have enough time. You sold a pastry? Okay. Must be one of the window pastries. Sorry about that. Sorry for the mess. Let's get this back out. Okay. This back out by the window. Let me clean up your mess. Let me quickly run. Yes, my tree is dying. I need to give it a little bit more. Okay. Let's pick up this cocoa bean. Cocoa bean should be okay right here, right? Yes. Thank goodness. Ugh, but I'm so slow. Oh. What do you guys want? Number one and two. Oh, I didn't... What? I don't believe I've ever picked up things like that before. Right, one wanted a pretzel. Do I even have enough time? Okay, barely enough time to run over for this. Okay. Oh, no, you didn't want it. You wanted that. I need the sweet roll for the other one. Thank goodness they don't give you bad points for approaching the wrong person. That'd be tough. Oh, I don't know if I can clean in time. This timer is way too fast. Okay, it looked like it might have been starting to burn. Maybe not. Hopefully it's okay. And yeah, people have been wanting stuff, but I don't have I don't have anything out there for them. Oh, is someone out there? Oh, what do you want? You want a chocolate chip cookie? Oh, great. I don't have a chocolate chip cookie yet. Here, do you want that? I don't know if it's what you want, but might be good. Did that dough popped up right beneath me? Okay, well, let me guess. This fire is going to be extinguished. Yep. What did I tell you? Fire burn out. And I think there's someone out there waiting for an order. But I need to get this cookie done. Yeah, so I think I may have missed out on a customer back there. This is actually really stressful. I didn't expect it to be, but I think it's because I'm managing everything on my own. And the rate at which things bake is so swift.
How could you make such a mess?
Pastries baked, 8, total customers served, 9, nothing burned, but I had no perfect orders and only good orders. Sorry. Clearly, I just need more one-ingredient items. Because having 3 two-ingredient items for the best tip that I could possibly finagle with the current combinations wasn't good. Especially when one required the cocoa, and the cocoa had to be in the other room unless I put it on the table. Which, thank goodness for the table. But, yep. My recipes are so bad. I want a new recipe, but I have to get to the next level in order to get another recipe? That might be it. I can get another display. That would be great. Another thing would be to improve my firewood to keep the oven burning longer. I could also wait to get another oven, but I don't know if I'd be able to prepare enough ingredients in order to cook 2 things simultaneously or even on rotation. Unless I grab one thing, bring it to the counter, go to the other one, grab it, and there's also new hats and apron to change your outfit. But does the outfit upgrade, does it have any lasting benefits? I mean, I suppose it allows me to get another display counter or make it into a cat cafe. Add cozy furniture for cats. They'll visit your store every day. Really? Coffee machine. Whoa, it increases their patience. I see. So while they're waiting, reading your menus, perhaps? And then more display counters. 2 seats and table. Add 2 seats and a larger table to seat 2 new customers. More cats will visit, and then the assistant to help you serve coffee and clean tables. Yeah, that would be great if I didn't have to do any of the front-end stuff and if I was just baking and managing things in the back. I could understand that. Collect milk to use in recipes, eggs. Speed boost. Increase your speed and run around the bakery faster? Oh, That'd be amazing. More oven. Yeah, improve your oven. Improve your ovens to burn pastries more slowly. Yeah, I suppose that's interesting. I've never waited for a pastry to go far past the counter. I wonder how long after it hits the mark I could leave something in. I haven't tested it before. Quick sprint. Animal brush. Keep your animal clean all day. Install a freezer to prepare frozen desserts. Magic broom. Enchant your broom to clean spills around the kitchen automatically. Oh, that looks awesome. And then these are, of course, different fruits. Ooh, beehive for honey. Apple, a sprinkler. Oh, so that you can have things automated for you. Crystal water. Improve the water and keep your plants watered longer. I see how it is. And then lemon tree. Grow a lemon tree to harvest lemons. Now, wait a minute. With these trees, it looks like... It almost looks as though you're supposed to want to go down one path to get the ultimate. So clearly... Oh, I'm already going on the display and coffee route. As opposed to the cat cafe route with the extra seating. That's tough. What way would I want to go down? I already chose the thing that required eggs. But I really would have liked the faster dash and the ability to have the magic broom and the extra ovens, maybe. Now that's interesting. But what do I want now? Do I want another display for the display counter, or do I want strawberries? Or firewood upgrade? Probably the firewood upgrade.
Wow, that's some quality firewood. Now you won't have to add firewood in your oven as often.
Now I have 9 bucks. Which isn't enough to purchase anything new. So it looks like I'll just have to stay with what I have for now. I don't even have what I need for eggs. Hey, Wander? Do you think I've done all that I should do for now?
How long has it been? I've played this an hour, I think.
Okay, sure. Yeah, I think what I might do is I will... Yeah, well, how could I possibly improve this menu? Let's add something like this and candy. Okay, let's do the next day.
But since I've been playing for about an hour, I will be leaving this here for now, at least for the first episode or the first try of this game. It's awfully cute. I just, doing the math in my head, you can tell that if I only make about $9 or 9 units of currency a day, and many of those new items and improvements would cost me anywhere between 50 and 60, it means that I would probably have to do another 4 or 5 rounds of the bakery in order to get to a substantive improvement that would allow me to more often streamline the workflow. If you notice, there's just so much in this room in particular, everything for the animals and the trees, that would obviously allow me to gain access to more recipes. But at the moment, I feel like I'm rushing about. The broom would be so great for cleaning up this particular area so that I wouldn't be trudging through dough. And I really do wonder, how would things like the new oven work? How would juggling more customers with that new table, how would it fare? I really want to see what these new improvements will do to affect the workflow. There's another thing of dough. But at the moment, I think that without some grind, I won't be able to reach it for at least some time. So I might play a little bit of this on my own so that I can acquire a couple of these upgrades and then bop back into recording when I feel like I've made a substantial shift. At the moment, I just feel like I'm running about just rushing the orders and trying to keep up with everything. From taking the orders to cleaning up after customers who've already left to creating more items for the window and then making sure that my cooking area stays clean and that I'm also watering that tree so that I can create cocoa. It's just, it's a lot to handle. I thought that for a moment that this was going to be a game where you set things up and you organize your flow and then things handle themselves. But no, of course you're going to have gameplay that puts you right into the thick of it and makes you rush about. Because yeah, I that probably is what it is like to work inside a bakery, and especially when taking orders. So
I think this is an absolutely adorable game. I love the colors. I love how simple and streamlined it is. I am intrigued by the story of Miss Bonbon, the ghost. Like, what was she like when she owned the bakery? Do people remember her? How long has she been dead? What? Okay, I want to know more about her. But in any case, it'll take a while for us to make that lemon cake. I think the lemon tree may have even been last on the list on the very far right, or the talent tree on the far right. So yeah, you would have to play through the entirety of the game, unlock everything in the skill tree in order to make that lemon cake for Miss Bonbon. But I wouldn't expect less. She's right. It'll be difficult. It'll be a long journey to get there. But yeah, this is just so cute, and it was great to be able to try it out. This is definitely one of those games that I'd like to record a little bit more, but maybe once I've gotten a couple of those upgrades. Oh, the sprinklers would be so nice for keeping the tree. Yeah, as soon as you can get the broom, the sprinkler, things that can automate. Oh, there was also the helper for this room too, to wait on the tables. Ah, that would be great. But I suppose for now, I should sign off. So, if you like this episode in any way, shape, or form, please leave a like, it helps more than you know. And if you want to see more content like this on Wanderbots, click subscribe. We play a lot of demos and we play a lot of new indie games. And so if you're interested in having a little sneak peek of those before they come out or upon release, you know where to watch them. In any case, thank you.